I've never heard of this brand.
I have heard of you.
But this does look pretty cool. They do have robots, which I'm going to talk about here in a second.
This is clean and immediately dry. You can touch this.
Yeah. Yep, it's clean.
Yeah, it's clean. It's really clean. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And why is this like this? First of all, we separate dirty water and the clean water container. Yeah.
Yeah.
And here is only dirty water. Nothing more inside. The rest come here in the solid waste container.
Okay.
And that's why we are not like our competitors, which they mixed everything in one.
Yeah, yeah.
We are only, you know, we.
What's your brush roller?
This is the polymer roller.
It's a
function is like, can you imagine how the pets, cats or dogs are cleaning themselves with the tongue. And this is like the tongue of the cat, you know, it's leaking to the floor and cleaning the.
Okay, so this is different.
This is completely different.
Yeah, it's not the mop.
Look, yeah, because mop, they have to. This is what you know from the market, yeah?
Yep.
And look here.
Yeah, yeah.
This is completely less water.
Oh,
and the water is inside and it is used.
Oh.
This amount of water is appropriate to the floor, you know? That's why it is so clean and dry immediately.
It's like a squeegee.
We are not distributing a lot of water. We don't need it.
So where's your product available? Available for purchase.
Yeah, it is available for purchase in currently we are starting USA. You know, with the completely new.
Are you on Amazon?
Amazon, Shopify, and also.
You're on Amazon right now?
Yeah.
No.
Yes.
No.
Amazon.
No, we are not on okay. Amazon. We will do it this via direct selling.
Okay.
Know? Currently.
Where's the company based at?
If I can scan your.
Yep. Okay, so again, we're here at High Zero. I just walked upon this. I wasn't coming to this booth, but they do like they have some pretty amazing technology, and I'm going to explain. They've got a mop roller that is different. This is your traditional Tinico. This is their mop roller. And I think this is going to be a big improvement for shiny surfaces. Now, I have a big question. How about odor on the mop roller?
It's not a problem. It's an accessory. Yeah.
Yeah.
Consumables.
Is it going to dry? Is there a drying feature for the mop roller, or does it need that?
Doesn't need that.
Okay. So show me on a really shiny surface. This is their flagship. Show me cleaning up on a really. This is really hard to do.
Yeah.
It's not going to leave streaks.
Like, doesn't matter which one.
This is their entry level. Now you can handle debris. Now, the reason I'm bringing this up is they have robot vacuum cleaners, which they've not released yet, but they will be releasing those with the same type of mop pad, which I'm actually excited about. Because what we've seen with mop rollers is they are just fabric. They are, like even the robot vacuum cleaners that I'm reviewing right now are just like cotton. We all, like this is like a Tinico or something. This is their technology, which I get this technology can possibly not leave streaks, and they have robot vacuum cleaners. Now apparently they don't vacuum and they're not released yet, but they have this type of sponge, so this might be huge. Okay, so we're here at the High Zero booth. There's a handheld multi-surface cleaner that has this different roller material. Now I want to explain this real quick, which we're going to see it clean up this mess, but traditional. This is their design. This is going to help eliminate streaking. And this is the traditional design. So over here, they got a mess. It's battery operated. It's got a clean water tank, a dirty water tank. This does show some potential. So You're gonna show me here cleaning up a mess.
So we have a messy table here. And normally we use our cleaning cloths.
Yep.
We use this cleaning cloth for 100,000 years. But the problem with cleaning cloths, you have to rinse it over and over. You have to wash it frequently and it smells. And also like hard to wash and wasting water. So for our water service cleaning, as you can see, we have just a tiny little cleaning water tank, but it can clean up large areas.
Okay, it doesn't use a lot of water. It can do debris and liquid, and that type of roller helps eliminate streaking. Because the surface, it's while it's wet, it dries rather quick.
Yes, it's fresh and dry. And now you can see we have the dirty water collecting in the dirty water tank and the solid waste.
So the solid waste goes there. That looked pretty simple to change out. Okay. All right.
And also, for all our product, we have the real-time self-cleaning. As I turn it on, you can see the roller is keep rotating.
Yeah.
And the clean water comes off, the dirty water.
And there's a scraper there that's going to scrape the stuff off.
Yes.
All right. Real-time self-cleaning. Now, this is new technology. I have not seen that. Now, I'm at their booth. They've got robot vacuum cleaners that are going to have that same technology. They already have floor cleaners that have the same technology. But this is what I'm pretty excited about. These are not released yet. And I was just walking around CES. We were pretty close to the MOVA booth. I came over here and stopped. And this is going to be very helpful for floors that have streaking, like because of this technology with their mop roller design. Again, I don't know anything about this design yet. If it's going to have odor, they say it doesn't have any odor. Doesn't really, it's kind of hard when it's dry. So, but as we know, those need dried after every vent because they will start to have odor.